layaway, so it just comes to you right away. All right, would you like some more tushy?
I mean, always.
Who doesn't? I really have, my dad had the flattest bottom. I have inherited my dad's bottom. I'm like this, I'm just super flat.
Well, I have a sister, so a lot of my sisters and I were blessed with bigger bottoms, mm-hmm. which is very in fashion now, but I have one sister that she's like, no bottom. Right. This is like the perfect thing for her.
So it's yes. Insto bottom. So explain how this works.
So it's very subtle, actually, yes. how it works. Yes. So with this, basically you have a very, very soft waistband that's gonna really move with you. And then over here, you see that it's gonna actually just add a little bit to what you're working with already.
That's
so
great.
This is great underneath jeans. This is great underneath skirts where you maybe you're wearing a tighter top and you just kind of want to like round out and have that beautiful
type. I'm sorry to interrupt you. Sonia is so happy she's wearing this. She is over there.
Girl, we should look how good your butt looks.
You guys should totally catch these girls when they do what they're doing. Because there she is. She's over there. There we go. She's got a little B&A too. But we got to see the shimmy first. That is hilarious. But you know what? It really makes a big difference.
It really does. I mean, look how good those jeans look on her.
Yeah.
Like, it's just like you can't stop staring.
Well, you know what's really amazing is these are cushy mushy too.
Yes.
So it's not like you feel like something's hard on your kind of back end. All right,
wow,
so here we go.
Look at that.
Here's the before, look at the after. Yeah, that does make a difference. No wonder you're shimmying,
Sonia. It looks like she's been doing squats for like 5 months,
that's right.
You know? Yeah. Like just building the booty. But no, she just put the padded brief on and she's good to go.
Gosh, that's easy. So we have black or nude. Those are your two choices. Over 25% off. We have never done this at $14.49. And really, it's the same great fabric that Rhonda uses mm-hmm. in all of her stuff.
So in the waistband, you're going to have great stretch. Around where it hits on the legs, you're gonna have great stretch. It's not gonna dig in. But all you have is just like in the back, you just have a little extra fabric that's molded, kind of like that molded cup cami, kind of like that molded cup bra. But now you have a molded booty.
That's
right.
Cool. And by the way, she called this like a booty booster.
It really is.
But show them this too. Watch. I'm going to squeeze it together.
Yes, that's super
See,
important.
It's really mushy. So it's not like you have something hard or uncomfortable. It's just really mushy and cushy. But again, just like the mm-hmm. molded, it's identical to the molded cup in the cami.
But just for your booty.
Just for your
and
bottom.
And you know what too? Like I do spin classes. Mm-hmm. And sometimes when you're getting used to that spin bike, you need a little extra cushion. This is truly
that's
like perfect for that because it's going to really.
You look good.
Yeah.
When you have to do what are they called, pop-ups?
That's like the most important part.
You're like, gosh, her tush looks great. So fake it till you make it, right?
Exactly, right.
Any tips on sizing with this one? Because it is going to add some padding to your pants.
Yeah, but the way that Rhonda designed it is just kind of shop it like you would shop yoga pants.
Okay.
So if you would traditionally wear like a medium yoga pant or a large, then kind of shop it that way or an extra small, same thing.
And I think sometimes, again, at full price, we might go, no, I don't know. But at $14.99 and 5 flex pays of $2.90, yeah. it's worth trying it out. Also, if you're brand new and you're getting these and you're like, I don't know if it's going to work for me, you have 30 days to try it out. You can try it, you can wash them, go out in a cute little pair of trousers yeah. or pants with them. And if you don't love them, you can send it back and refund your money. And I think on a day like today, when there's so many good clearance items, it's a really nice time to try HSN Fashions. Or maybe you've seen it. I mean, you know, booties are in, girls. Let's be honest.
And they're not going out of style.
Uh-uh.
They're staying in style.
If you got some back end, guys love it. Everybody's loving it. Women love it. Like, it's fun to have a little, you know,
and
something
you know what?
Going on
you
back
know,
there.
You know, when you think about it, you have the beautiful bra to help create that hourglass figure,
sure.
right? And now you have this padded brief to help create that hourglass figure on the bottom, too.
Can you imagine?
Just kind of like, woo, all those curves.
Thank you for wrapping up our day.
Yes,
what
lovely.
A fun way to wrap up
Loved
our day.
It.
All right, I'm taking off my sweater because